Here's something I was doing up here. That would be an A arpeggio. That's how that goes. This one right here is a G major, but I do it with these fingers and keep this one free so that it's a total cascade. And then open E and just slide it down. And that would be a actually that's an A. To a G sharp when I do the G sharp. So that was F sharp. Cascade. There would be the full cascade. Slide it down. It's one right there. So, like I said, this is an A. Fluctuating with the E. That would be a G sharp. And just follow the harmonic scale down on that. These open two strings with the third string, just follow it down.